On the 29th of October, two mail bombs were found on planes headed for the United States. The bombs were addressed to synagogues. Ted Baillieu won't account for his movements in the days leading up to the event, and has previously said the words, "I hate Jewish and people." He'll say he never said them in that order, but we're deaf to your lies, Hitler. Vote for John Brumby.
Spoken and authorised by Hammond, Melbourne.